rock, water, and oil, you find it all through the Bible. The rock will give a most literal translation of the scripture. The most literal. Water is when you see the psychological meaning behind the stone. So, from that literal story, you bring forth water. You're told in the book of Genesis, he came into the field, and the well was covered with a rock, a stone. He rolled away the stone and watered the sheep, and then he rolled it back again. So every man comes to the rock, which is the Bible, the rock of God. He sees, if he knows how to read, he can read it. But he has to turn it into water. So he turns the stone into water, getting the psychological meaning of the stone. His use of that stone, psychologically, converts water into wine. So we are told in Timothy's letter, Paul's letter to Timothy, drink no more water, use a little wine for your stomach's sake and your many infirmities. In other words, don't completely absorb the psychological meaning all day long and never apply it. Drink a little wine now. Now, if you take that literally, you may go get plastic. But he doesn't mean it that way. He means take what you know of the truth and use it. The use of it turns the water into wine.